Hey everyone, it's the Gadget Guru. I was gonna do a Yu-Gi-Oh video when I got home from work, but that's been interrupted, and you may be wondering, why the fuck is he wearing a t-shirt over his face? And why is there this smoke all over the room? Well, that's because there is. I came home to do a YouTube vid. I decided to eat some mac and cheese. Right here. Yay! I threw it in the microwave, and total explosion. I don't know if you can see that or not. Total fucking explosion. The microwave... Sorry, there's smoke everywhere. Oh, the microwave decided to, I guess, malfunction, and it literally... like, I don't know, melted and burned the noodles into one giant, like, freaking... Sorry, I need to breathe. Oh! So, the microwave, like, just went, like, crazy. It burned the cup of noodles into one giant, big, smoldering, black pile of ashes. And that only took, like... 2 minutes, like, if that. I literally threw it in there for 4 minutes, walked back over to the computer, went to start making the vid, and next thing I know, there's smoke everywhere. I turn around, and my entire kitchen is filled with fucking smoke, and I'm like, what is that? So I freaking ran over there, and voila, dude. Thank God I got to the... I had to get the microwave and turn it off. Otherwise, who knows what the fuck would have happened. I mean, it was going crazy. Like, all I heard was, like... I don't know, dude. It's like, zapping sounds and, like, burning sounds and shit, and there was nothing in there, like, there was nothing in there but a cup of noodles. The microwave literally just went, like, fucking total recall on me, just said, fuck you, I'm gonna blow up in your face and burn your food. Excuse me, oh, so, I'm gonna have to go buy a new microwave. There may or may not be a Yu-Gi-Oh video tonight, guys, I don't know. My entire freaking apartment is filled with smoke and nasty-ass smells of, like, burnt mac and cheese and burnt plastic. So I gotta deal with that mess first, and then I gotta freaking get in there and get that microwave the hell out of there. So if there's no Yu-Gi-Oh videos tonight or tomorrow, you all know why. Alright, guys, this is the Gadget Guru. I'm out of here. Jesus, oh. I'm out of the video, but I gotta go back in my apartment, which is gonna suck, so I'll see you guys later.